Three of my first teammates are here. Edgar, Dan, and Jamie! When I first met you, you kept talking to me in English for 30 minutes. And I had no idea what you said. Now, my English is a little better, but I still can't understand most of what you say. Even though I retired as an active player, baseball and Seattle have never left my heart. Baseball will forever be my soul, and my mission is to keep helping both players and fans appreciate this special game.
In 2001, you ushered in a new era of Mariners baseball. With all eyes on you, you responded with a remarkable season. You inspired and thrilled baseball fans everywhere. You played the game with your own unique style. You introduced us to a rare brand of baseball never before seen at the major league level. Fans got to know you by just one name, your first name, and it quickly became synonymous with greatness.
There are hundreds of records that Ichiro holds in baseball. I want to name exactly two that, to me, represent the impact he has played on the game. First, Ichiro has 4,367 hits. That is the most hits by any player in the history of the game of baseball. Second, in one season, in 2004, Ichi hit 262 hits, which is the most hits by any player in any one season in the history of the game. Ichi is reverent about the game and the consummate student. Ichi opened the door for other Japanese players. It's hard to believe that when he arrived in 2001, only 10 players from Japan had pitched in the American Major Leagues, and no position player had ever played here. Ichiro was the first Japanese-born player to play in the U.S. Major Leagues and paved the way for players like Hideki Matsui, our own Kenji Jojima, and Shohei Ohtani. Ichiro Suzuki is one of the greatest players in the history of baseball. He is a student of the game. He is an ambassador, a trailblazer, a mentor, and he is a Mariner. And now it's time to honor him. Will you please join me in welcoming the 10th member of the Seattle Mariners Hall of Fame, Ichiro Suzuki.
What's up, Seattle? Thank you, John. It is an honor to stand here tonight. 22 years ago, my life forever changed when I became a Seattle Mariner. I am beyond grateful to this organization and this city. I am touched by the warm support of so many Mariner Hall of Famers who made time to be here tonight. It has been a pleasure getting to know Albin. Once, a fan shouted to me, "Hey, I loved watching you and Alvin play together. At first, I was insulted. I thought, come on, man, how old do you think I am? He retired way before I came here. But then I thought, Alvin is such a kind man. It would have been nice to be his teammate. So I didn't correct the fan. Three of my first teammates are here. Edgar. You were the most humble professional, and you haven't changed in retirement. Dan. You were our iron backstop on the field and our iron support in the clubhouse. And Jamie! Thanks for coming all the way out here. As a lefty, you were so clever, but so talkative. When I first met you, you kept talking to me in English for 30 minutes. And I had no idea what you said. Now, my English is a little better, but I still can't understand most of what you say. Even so, you played until you were 49 years old, and that is something I greatly admire. I am honored to join this new Mariners team. Thank you all for being here to welcome me in person. I am pleased to have my wife, Yumiko, here. This honor would not be possible without her. Together, she has faced all the challenges with me in the journey to this moment. I also appreciate a number of others who have given me great help over the years. They are in the stands tonight. Thankfully, I carried on, and I am so grateful I did. Even though I retired as an active player, baseball and Seattle have never left my heart. Baseball will forever be my soul, and my mission is to keep helping both players and fans appreciate this special game. Now, I am honored to serve as special assistant to Chairman Stanton, a position that allows me to work with players in spring training and during the season. Most days, I still wear the Mariners uniform, and I do so proudly. I want our players to know I am with you in your fight to be the best. I was 27 years old when I came to Seattle. I could never imagine my career in America would last 19 seasons, and that I would still be in Seattle today. With that in mind, I would like to say to the current players, your future has possibilities that you cannot imagine as well. So embrace it by giving your best without imposing limits on yourself. If a skinny, undersized guy from Japan can compete in this uniform and then stand before you tonight to accept this honor, then there's no reason you cannot do it either. Of course, you will face struggles and frustrations. I know, because I face them every year. Without imposing limits on yourself, you must find the desire and the passion to overcome those daily challenges. That is the way to maximize your potential. Then you can achieve the unimaginable. And finally, to the outstanding fans of Seattle, you cheered loudly for me as a new player that first game 21 years ago, and you never stopped. When I returned in 2018, it was as if I had never left. The passion with which you welcomed me back touched my heart. It is one of the best memories of my career, and I will never forget that feeling. It is my greatest honor to have played for you as a Seattle Mariner. I will keep doing my best for you and the Mariners. Thank you.